finally. Hello, my friend. Kill the stupid money fucking goblin.
Well done, my friend.
Well done. Blah, blah, blah. Stupid voice acting.
Why does everyone say, like, hi, babes, and hi, loves, and love you, and this and that, every freaking game? Don't even know where that started, but it's ridiculous. It's not like a YouTube video or anything. Fucking Murky. Murky, you better take your bitch ass on. I'm gonna be Murky farming. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Just remember, we don't have our sub anymore. Oh, yeah.
Activate the shrines and the dragon's power is yours.
Too bad his little murky bitch egg is probably right there. And I'm running out of mana. He's actually running me out of mana, which is really irritating. I have no idea what he's trying to do, though. Besides die. Murky, I'm gonna... Oh, crap. Did they get the dragon? Thank freaking goodness. I see you, stupid. You think I can't see you? You're the big squiggling turd running around on my screen. Dumbass. One more level, I got my rejuve, and this will be farm time. I'll zone that Murky like nothing. And the Zeratul. I see you. I still see you. Oh, he's sending three people down here to kill me? You think that'll work? Almost killed your Zeratul 3v1. I'm not afraid of you guys. Especially since I see your stupid squiggly ass running around. Of course, that Lily's gonna be really hard to kill. What? There we go. The fucking, there's a Vala down here now too? Set up my little creep doomer highway. Oh, I see you. I still see you, I just can't hit you, but I see you. He just needs to go somewhere else. He's right there. I got the Zer tool. I'm gonna be burning their freaking city down now. Did I kill Murky's egg? Good times. They always park it like right behind this thing. I don't know why they do that. It's stupid, if you ask me.
Time to conserve my mana. Check for squiggles. I don't see squiggles. Ah, I see Lily, though. Lily, you better have brought somebody else with you because... Yeah. Oh, I got one of them. Now I just gotta get the other one. Don't come up in here with that weak-ass shit. I killed their healer and their DPS. And they were both full and had their ultimates and everything. Oh, now they're coming for round whatever this is.
The Crimson Mist is so nutritious! Don't you steal this 1v1 from me!
Okay. Alright. That was almost another 1v2, though. Joop-a-doop. Shoop-a-doop. 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 Oh, Murky, your little egg is down there. I'm gonna find it. As soon as I lose this dragon skin. If I was that little Murky egg, I would be right here. It sucks. These Murkies are like so by the book, by the Murky book. It would have taken me longer to find it if he'd actually hid it somewhere, like in plain sight. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up, Murky. Get your ass on. Or just die. That's fine too. Oh, I see you, Zert. Yep. Actually, I say dumbass, but... Oh, how did that not hit you? There we go. Get him something? Somebody? Anybody? Is there? No? Okay. Oh, he's so lucky that my stuff, my moves are so slow. There he is again. Nope. Keeps moving. He's right there now. There. I knew he would move right into that. Oh, he's so lucky. Yeah, though. Wait, is it time to get the things again? It is. My bad. One of them gonna get it? It's time to push with them. Oh, I saw that. No, I can't get my fat ass in there. Oh. No, he was a little trickier this time. Where did he hide it? No, he's a little sneakier. Yes. Because jets need to be flying over our house that low. At 9:30 at night. Because Jade Helm, I guess. I don't know. It's like I told your mom, they're just trying to get everybody used to it. Before the big whatever. Whatever the hell it is they're planning. Fuck your asses up. Ricky's trying to troll up there. Otherwise, I would have let them grab it. Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out. I punted him. Oh, bitch, you are so lucky. Where did you go, Squiggles? I lost him. Got the Zerg tool. Or somebody got the Zerg tool. Fucking Vala's getting carried. Get him, Hydra! Hydra fell. Should have went for double Hydras instead of trying to get the Roach on him. Sometimes roaches are great, and sometimes they just suck. I've lost a lot of kills to stupid roaches. They'll just, like, watch people go by. Not attack. Whereas Hydras are very consistent, they're just not quite fast enough. Look at the XP contribution difference. No! That Vala is fucking fed. That's what I was trying to say. I see you. I see you too, little squirt. Stupid asshole. Oh, crap. Trying to see where that freaking murky keeps coming from. If we could have got a third one down, or if we could get the Murky down, I could just go push. But then Zeratul is around. Got one of them. Which one was that? Is that Lily? Damn. No, come on, Vala. Hydras are chewing her up. All right, let's try this again. Fuck. Really, the Murky killed Torn Chieftain? Fuck, Hydras. Oh, they're really letting me down. Hydras are really letting me down. Gosh darn it. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to what I was doing before and hold south. Oh, for... That's alright. They were bound to get it sooner or later. This is actually going to hurt them more than they realize. Damn it, Bubbles. State the murky. So we just threw that big advantage away for some reason. Oh, stupid ass time warp. Oops, why'd she path that way? That's weird. Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power. Gosh darn it. Murky's ultimate's bullshit, too. You shoo him away, interrupt him, whatever. It doesn't matter. It just keeps going. Well, awesome. We dominated them that entire match. But it's that stupid Vala. Vala is such an insane late game carry. That's insane heals. Yeah, I was doing really good until that Vala took me out.